Today we will be doing nature art and craft, and we will be making an underwater scenery with this. For this activity we need an A4 size sheet, different types of leaves, poster colors, scissors, black sketch pen, pencil, brushes and poster colors, fevicol as well. As we are making an underwater scene, we will be coloring it like this for making the waves. Two shades of blue color, one is light and the other is dark. Coloring is done. Now we will be applying fevicol. Apply fevicol on the sheet like this. And start pasting the leaves. Paste the leaves like this. All the leaves are pasted now. Now we will be making some fishes. I have taken leaves of this shape for making fishes. Apply fevicol and paste like this. And our underwater scenery is ready. Make yours and share picture with me.